That's a fucking intro, ain't it? This is Def Jam Fight from New York. It's a popular video game that released in 2004. It is a fighting game that combined hip-hop culture and underground street fighting. Players could create their own custom character and engage in brutal, no-holds-barred brawls in various urban environments, and it also featured a roster of famous hip-hop artists. The game's plot revolves around fighting for control of New York City's underground fight clubs, and it's known for its intense combat, unique character customization, and the integration of hip-hop music and culture into the gameplay. In other words, if I wanted to boot up this game in 360, kick a motherfucker in the face with iced tea, I could do that. Def Jam Fight for New York, man. If you have never played this game, what are you doing with your life, bro? You are missing out. You got dropped on your head as a baby or something. You gotta get on this shit.
Let's go.
Damn, this big strong-ass nigga. Damn.
Someone else will come along and take his place. Ain't that right?
Look out!
Oh, what the fuck? Bro, so you telling me they try to escape this nigga and they almost killed him at the same time? Ooh, she bad as hell. This has to be one of the greatest fighting games of all time. This shit was on the GameCube, bro. I'm over here creating a character on the GameCube. That's crazy. We're going 6'7", 260. And, yeah, let's go with the buff. No, fat. We're going fat. Okay, so some of you, if you're just now watching this video, in real life, I am a light-skinned male. So, let's go with this. Never understood this about this game, bro. Whose head is shaped like this, bro? These are some weird-ass head shapes. We should just get, like, the fattest Squidward nose ever. Aha! There we go. So, I was creating this guy. And I had an idea what I wanted him to look like, but I kind of want him to look like somebody else. So, when I jump back, you're going to know exactly who he's supposed to be. There we go! Walter! Man, I don't give a fuck. What the hell?
So, is this guy in or out?
He's in.
Remember, man, we don't know shit about this guy. No offense.
Yeah.
Bitch, you don't know shit about me, I'll whoop your ass. Okay, like any good fighting game, you gotta select that damn fighting style, so let's see, man. Most of the time when I was younger, I used to go with, like, Street Fighter, because they got the instant KOs. So I may go with that, but I'm not sure. Okay, I'm gonna go with Street Fighter for now, but we can buy one later. What a bitch-ass nigga. Yeah, I don't need no warm-up, nigga. I know how to play this game. This nigga thinks shit's sweet. Hey, get me into the... Oh my god, get me into the real match. Wait till I just start whooping niggas' asses in this shit. Press L and A to hard grapple opponents.
This is Sparta!
Yeah! Come here, bitch. Hey!
Look at Randy Orton.
What next?
Watch out!
This nigga really just let me KO him for a tutorial.
Not bad. Looks like you've seen a few scraps in your time.
Whatever, man. Sparring ain't shit.
Quit hating. Alright, if you've never played this game, I'm going to try to quickly explain it just so it doesn't get too boring. Okay, so in this game, you got to fight. Okay, so you fight in these tournaments, and after you're done with the tournaments, if you win, and it depends on how well you perform and what moves you perform in the fight, you get money, and you get, like, you get points to upgrade your character, like, over here. So when I go over here, they got the clothes shop, the tattoo, the gym, my bad. The barber shop, the tattoo shop, and then they got Jacob & Co. So basically, you use the money that you get from the stuff. It's kind of like GTA. Say if you complete a mission, you go buy stuff with it, like the stuff that you want. But also, you get development points for winning too. But the development points, you use them at Stapleton's Athletics. And I'll show y'all this real quick. Okay, so here, you can train skills, learn styles, learn moves, and assign moves. So you use the development points on this stuff. And that's basically the summary of the game, but there's like a lot more to it. You really have to play it for yourself to understand like why this game is really good. So we got our first tournament at the Foundation. I think I'm gonna start off with this lame ass nigga. Let's get it, bitch ass nigga. You ain't shit, cuz. You ain't shit. Get off the block. This nigga tried to grab me. No, come on. Into this. Hey, get up. Get on the thing so I can do this, bitch. Yep, you're done. Oh, I didn't activate it. No. Yeah! That was easy. That was way too easy. Bye bye. You know what? I forgot he gave me some money, so I'm about to go get some. I'm about to go get some new damn clothes. Oh, this shit is hard.
Yo, everyone's gonna be asking where that came from.
And I'm not gonna tell them it was you. I'm a gatekeep. Oh, don't they have red Tims? Yes, they do. That will go perfectly with this. A gold Jesus piece? Hell yeah. Give me that. All right, cool. We're moving on to the next fight against Drake. This nigga look like Flava Flav if he was a burn victim. Bro, he tried to hit me with a bottle. Did you see that? I'm not gonna use the blaze yet. I'm gonna try to get him in the red. There we go. It's over. It's a wrap. That's a wrap. This dude messages me after every fight. Leave me alone.
Anytime you wanna go one-on-one, just let me know.
This nigga Omar Epps think you tough. Shouldn't you be getting chased around by Bishop, nigga? This man Omar, bro. That is not Omar Epps. I don't know who the hell that is, but that ain't Omar Epps. You better hope I don't shove a pool stick up your ass. I'ma do you like Bishop did Raheem. Yeah, that's over. I'm dead. Damn. But I'm back for another round, and it's not going down like that this time. Hey! You're trash, bro. You're garbage. You don't know how to fight. It's blazing time. See ya, Omar. This is what would happen if Bishop won in juice.
Raheem is dead. Somebody shot.
Yeah, I saw your fight last night. Now you're starting to show me a little something, little young ass whippersnapper. Keep up the good work.
How do these niggas keep getting my number?
You got a match tonight. See you at the club.
This nigga ain't even say against who. Bro just said you got a match tonight. It's against the iceberg. Bro, I'm trying to throw him into the corner. This. There we go. Yo, this nigga Ice-T is some sort of fucking, this nigga Bruce Lee or some shit, dog. No, fuck. Man, fuck that bitch ass nigga Ice-T. I'm not fighting nobody else until I upgrade. Niggas thought shit was sweet cause I ain't upgrade my attributes. So it's over now. It's fucking over. All right, let's run that back. This bitch ass nigga Ice-T. Think he's some sort of martial artist. Bitch, you ain't nothing but a detective, lame ass bitch. Under Detective Benson, bitch. Shit! What the fuck?
You're nothing but a punk. Your daddy's a punk, and your mama's a bitch.
Bro, I'm literally sitting here spamming the hit button, and he's not hitting him with the bottle. Like, I'm pressing circle and triangle, and my character's just standing there, bro. That shit's annoying. Like, oh my god, that shit had me so mad. Like, I wish I could have seen my controller. I'm literally sitting there spamming the hit button, and he would not swing at him. Like, I was, like, spamming the button, and I'm like, bro, why is he not swinging the bottle? He just wouldn't hit him with that shit. I'm like, nigga, why are you not hitting him with the bottle? Like, it's like they wanted me to lose that shit. Like, they was, like, purposely, restricting me from hitting this nigga. Get the fuck out of here, bitch-ass nigga. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Stupid bitch! This lame-ass nigga. Don't text me, bitch. I'm gonna end the video right there. Yo, I have a fucking headache, bro. But this game... it's really good, bro. You gotta play this shit. Hopefully you won't be as mad as I was, but yeah, bro. This game is really good. Don't take what just happened right there Don't account that into your experience if you play this game, because like my feelings is not how you're gonna feel when you play this game. But I don't know, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This game is a little bit rage inducing, because like, I mean, you've seen it, bro. I'm literally doing everything I can, and this nigga, like the AI starts cheating or some shit. I don't know, bro. They need to drop a patch or something. I don't know. These niggas tweaking. But anyways, that was Def Jam Fight for New York, man. I appreciate you for watching. If you are watching, man, I don't really got anything else to say. Y'all have a good day, man. Y'all be safe out here, and peace.